If you don't have a disability plan and you become mentally disabled, it is possible that you could find yourself in the guardianship court. We often say a guardianship action is the worst kind of lawsuit. It's one that your family files against you, you get to pay for it, and you lose.